As you're transitioning out of the military, I think it's really important to understand there are some nuances, some slight differences between the world that you're in right now and in the civilian world. So at the hospital that I work at, we have what's called paid annual leave. So what is that? Is that my vacation time? Well, what if I'm sick? What do I do? So things like that are really important to ask, because it's not like in the military where you report to sick bay and then you're told you could go home and you're still getting paid. You actually would have to use something like paid annual leave. So it's important to find out, what does that look like? How much do I earn every 2 weeks? You know, how often do I get a vacation? What does my holiday pay look like? Things like the scheduling, the amount of vacation time that you earn, what is it called? How does the pay work? Do I get shift differentials? Am I going to get an incentive pay if I work extra special shifts, and how are those identified? Those are all things that are kind of unique and special to each hospital. During our time in the pandemic, of course, we were always offering extra money for extra shifts, right? So that's even a question to ask if this still is applicable in anywhere that you're applying. I think that right now we're really fortunate. The hospital I work at, we have what's called a clinical ladder, and things like your certifications and the education, which I know the military is really strong on you at getting as much education and your certification in your specialty, those will all come into play, and it'll be wonderful that you have them, because that will help you climb up the nursing clinical ladder. And what does that mean to you? That means that you're going to actually either get a differential or a bonus. So there's a dollar amount that's actually tied to those clinical ladders. And thanks to being in the military, you're already set up for success, because I know that the military prides itself on giving you as much education and opportunities for certifications in your specialty as possible.